Are you an extreme rider?
No, I'm a jolly jumper. Hey!
Oh my god.
I just jumped off the start, boy.
How do you like it?
Welcome back to The Steep. And,
fuck you, you're in my intro. Fuck you.
I was vibing it, Ethan.
I hit you. You killed me.
I didn't hit shit, bro.
Yo, I low-key think.
The goblin is 124.
What is it?
Yeah. So it's not that bad. If you make it to the bottom without hitting a rock and dying.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I died. You'll
probably
twice.
Beat that, although I'm already going to reset.
My game seems so much louder.
I wouldn't really call it a jolly jump. I'd call it
try not to die.
It's straight bomb.
Yeah.
I call it a jolly crash into stuff.
Yeah,
crash into rocks,
sir. I took that perfectly. Oh my god.
So I actually told me there was a way to set the world record as a lion, but I'm not sure that's a good idea anymore.
Oh my god, I'm stuffing them up.
On a track like this. Ethan! Oh my god. That corner is
Because you'll
really
end up following the world record like this.
And you're not that good.
Shortcut, and it's just going to keep fucking up, yeah.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm having a good time.
This is a tough one.
I'm all steeped out.
Guys, I think I'm all the way. Guys, I've gone.
You made it.
I've gone away,
man. I've chosen that.
Oh no, G-Force! No! It all got too much!
It's all a bit too much! Oh my goodness, the way I just jumped that rock was pretty damn cool.
Go on,
let's hit on the brakes. Yes, okay, I've made it through to the new section.
Hit on the brakes.
Yeah, mate. You do the little like.
Not even the brakes.
You do the left, right little.
Fuck it, I'm setting a score. I'm not.
See?
Over.
Yeah, see, it's hard, isn't it, Josh?
Oh my goodness.
If you fall over, I'm not.
Yeah. There's sections of it that are so damn fast.
I took out like 4 skiers.
This is so far. No. Oh no, I've. Absolutely planted a rock. I think that's messed up my whole score.
Also, I'm a panda now, Dab.
Yes.
Panda.
I'm doing a freestyle while doing it.
I'm moderately afraid that actually, like, the mess around warm-up time I set,
I'm
not
really
able to
beat.
Really you have to slow down a lot. Like, again, use your air brakes.
You should never do that. You should
I know, I made a huge mistake because I see my practice run bombing past.
You set a practice run?
Yeah.
Or is it 1 minute?
104. 104, yeah.
I leveled up though, guys. I'm level 4.
When are we ever going to beat that? I'm not even finishing it. I say that and then you know what's gonna happen. Like, we'll.
We always do.
It just takes us a while.
It just takes some time. Little Josh in the middle of the ride. Everything.
Yeah, a bit of feeder.
Alright.
It's not Feeder. Who is it?
Jimmy Eat Well.
That's the one, Jimmy Eat Well. What am I thinking of?
There we go. Took it perfectly.
I don't know. Please just live. All I need you to do, mate, is live. Live and you're good.
Why did you hit a rock and die?
Yeah, making that final jump is so key, and I just...
Yeah, final jump.
You don't have to get through the gap.
That gap's not working for me.
I just accept the L and just fucking move on.
What do you mean?
You just accept the L and move, like, you hit the rock, then you get back up.
Oh, yeah, okay. I slow down massively. Oh, no.
I've taken an L.
Yo, this going down is so
okay, you know what? I'm going to finish. Let's just get further down.
Oh, my God. I didn't realize there were so many black rocks.
There's a big jump section. That's like the last tough bit.
I see the final jump bit now.
I want to see what the rest of it is.
Yeah, Josh is hard.
Oh, shh. Well, okay, I can't even set a score. I've KO'd.
Come on.
The instant KO.
It's all about just, like, accidentally bumping off rocks.
Yep.
And like, and just getting a little hot, and getting a little hot. That's what you need in your life.
So you started it on like the hardest job you've done.
Oh yeah. This is mad difficult.
Oh my god, what was that, Panda?
We're not prepared for this.
No, it is an extreme race, guys. It is extreme.
I found a new route.
Yeah.
How is it?
Terrible.
Oh my goodness! I just ate the rock.
I crashed and it's taking me to a new route. So I'm gonna see what I can do from it.
I'm watching Faster Than Air as well. I'm learning.
I'm not watching it. I'm playing it.
Oh, I'm watching it. Okay.
Oh, interesting.
This person is good.
Have you guys put the line?
This is the route I went on.
They actually took your funky route. Oh yeah.
No, that's my second funky route.
Oh my goodness. Oh my, it's so easy over there. Wow. I'm going there next. I've seen the light.
It's easy there, and then there was a section that went a bit dodgy for me.
Oh my goodness, this person's doing flips.
How do you look at it?
You click, so if you go onto the mountain view,
yeah,
and you click the challenge,
yeah,
you'll see there's a fit like the thing says action list.
Oh
press
my
square,
goodness, this person's
an action list.
All right, okay.
And then you click on the first, there's a little box next to the first day you can fit, and that loads it as your line.
I want to say this person got lucky, but I definitely
I've done a lion route, and that big jump that he lands.
Yeah.
That's a leg breaker, bro.
Yeah, oh, it's a real leg breaker, yeah.
Well, I got 1 minute 11, so.
But that jump doesn't really change. Like, you still hit that jump just as fast going the annoying through all the rocks way. So, yeah. Alright, jump that.
They just fast everything, bro.
What do you say?
This person just fast everything.
Do you know what's the other best part? You don't have to go through the narrow bit if you do that route.
I didn't think this route would be good, but I did it.
Because, yeah, if you go that way, you avoid the narrow bit, and you avoid all the little jumps.
They're, like, so far ahead of me already.
I wouldn't have put that line on, because it would just stress me out. I don't know how you're doing that, mate.
I don't want to see that where I am in comparison to that person.
Okay, I guess. And if you know you're up with them, you know you're doing a good score.
How'd you land that like he did, though?
Is that the big final jump you're talking about?
Both of them.
Because there's a little drop in. I'm just going to slow down. Oh, no. Oh. I just made sure not to jump that big open bit. I'm actually in neck and neck with my best.
1:05.
Oh. Come on, I can beat my best here.
This is a new system that we got here.
You did 1:05, though, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's pretty good.
I can improve on that.
Yeah. Come on.
We found a new way to set higher scores, team.
Down that rock.
Get out quick.
Down the right. Alright, I'm so slow through here, but I'm gonna go for it anyway.
Nice, Bazinga, nice.
That's it, it's time for nothing but gun.
I'm ahead of number one. I'm ahead of first of the day.
1:04.592.
Nice.
That's
I'm ahead of first of the day. I'm ahead of first of the day.
That means we're actually allowed to change. We're allowed to change when everyone's ready.
Wait, but I'm ahead of first of the day, please.
Yeah, do it. It's fine. We're not going to change now. We'll change for everyone.
No. G-stars.
Oh my goodness. If you land this, you're my hero.
No!
Yes. Keep it going. Come on. I'm just behind myself. Stay off the black rock. Damn it. I couldn't even beat my own best. It was shaky and I've got to the end. 1:05. Josh, you did bits, but I think I'll have a nice line now for that right-hand side. In fact, no, it won't give me one, will it? No, because it's not my best.
I'm so angry about this.
I had the best ever, 46 seconds.
What?
What kind of shit have you been doing?
What?
You just spoke insane. I'm going to see what he's done.
I want to do like one last. Josh, I like the fact that.
I'm not going to tell you that now, that's not going to happen.
Josh, yours didn't actually load in time, so I'm still following the
Christmas
hat lady. Yeah, Christmas hat lady. And she is fast as fook.
See, I was beating her as well, bro. I'm pissed.
Did you basically follow her route, Josh?
Well, he just glitched through a rock. Bro, this guy's a glitcher.
What?
He's going through rocks.
Yeah, too.
Yeah. Oh, little hacking scumbag.
Oh, my.
Hey, Ubisoft. You see his name? Look.
Is he a big hacker?
Look, he's straight just going through the rocks. Like nothing. He's bowing it down. What? Bro!
So you might have actually had like first in the world, Josh. Had someone that hacked it.
Well, find the next legit one if you can.
I think there's a way of doing that.
Right, I added a backflip in there for Star Wars.
This guy just goes through the
rock. Do I get Star Wars?
Might do. Yeah, you do. You will do.
No, I'm asking you guys.
Mate, you can. I'll lend a few. Yeah.
Bro, I always go too fast next to the big old fucking big jump. Fuck you.
Come on, here we go.
Okay, it's happening. Let's move.
You hear it already? Fucking fuck this game.
Right, come over to me.
I will in a sec. I'm on my last.
Always the way.
Right, we're doing wings to it now. We're doing position flying via duck.
I think we actually signed up for a trigger session.
This is a straight reach finish line though. So it's a time based one.
That's it, I'm going through my gate.
I'm doing quite well at the minute on this, guys.
Oh no, I'm done.
Just so you know,
I'm done. Well. I couldn't actually beat my own preset.
I believe in you, Bez. You can do it.
This is wonderful.
Thanks, Josh. Oh, no, I can't. Fucking shithead panda.
I didn't believe, and then suddenly I actually got an insane score.
Wait a minute. I still believe. I've had a crash, but I still believe.
All right, so this is a wingsuit.
You actually go through the viaduct.
duck goose. Do you have to duck under it?
Stay alive.
More than duck under, you have to go through it. Like, in and out of it.
What, like slalom?
Slalom.
Slalom.
Yo, right, check me out, guys.
Seconds.
Check me
what
out.
What have you done?
101. I got 101.
Nice.
Yeah.
Right, now I
told you to believe in yourself and you don't have to ride bike.
Now,
you can do anything.
Alright, I'm gonna... Oh, you can't set first today on this.
Oh, this looks tough. Did you get to the end or nah, Josh?
Yeah, 44 seconds.
Do you have to go low to the thing, or is it just...
Nah, it's just straight checkpoints only.
Okay.
Watch out for the tree. Nice, I think I've done okay there. What do you get, 41?
44.
I got 43. I got 44 as well. I think it must have been like a millisecond behind. Yeah, 0.4.
Because it's a race one. Yeah. It's in real life, wingsuit racing is very hard to
optimize.
To shave.
To get to shave. As you can see my face, it's hard to do.
Yeah, Josh.
Did you see the tweet we got earlier today, Josh? Someone linked me a picture of me 2 Christmases ago getting you the book of the giant beard that was evil.
Yeah, Josh.
I crashed on the bridge, guys.
It's like the beard that turned evil, isn't it? The giant beard that turned evil.
Josh's giant beard is turned evil.
Hey, listen, I just crashed on the bridge.
Take control of you, bro.
Couldn't finish, guys.
No, how was the bridge then?
It's not the worst of issues. It's first of all, not starting's an issue.
Yeah.
Bigger issue than that, anyway.
Why, did you not start?
No, I started and finished.
Come on.
I actually finished quite fast.
No, I missed the final checkpoint because I tried to swan dive it.
Yeah, swan diving's your biggest enemy.
Oh, and there was the freaking text from what the job is that was in my way.
Me trying to shave is my biggest enemy. I started diving towards the floor and just hitting the snow.
Right, I did that. Oh my god, no way.
I've called that so close.
How did you get that checkpoint then?
What, the second one in the bridge?
Yeah.
You've got to make sure you're kind of like...
high enough.
A narrow angle. I'd say like a narrow angle. You're not dipping when you go to the one before it.
Oh, see, I was dipped.
Nothing but dip.
You're a chicken dipper.
Oh my god, my belly just touched the floor. Like, I'm in the ground,
that's
bro.
That's actual style points.
Yeah, but I'm trying. I don't know why I'm doing
this. If only this was proximity-ing.
Yeah, if it was proximity-ing, I would have just beaten you.
That one. And dive. 43.957.
Oi, oi.
Right, so now, is there a way to get...
43.906, boy!
What? You got it?
Yeah, just. By, like, 0.5 again.
How do you stop going high to get the second one? I can't do it.
How do you stop going?
You know, in the second checkpoint in the bridge, I can't get it.
One where we have to go round and in.
Like, hit the bridge at a narrow angle, so like you're more in line with the bridge, and
that's
then...
That's what I'm doing, but I just
and then make
it.
Sure you're pulling up when you go through the checkpoint before it.
Yeah.
That's what would be my advice.
Public daily, 43.632, weekly, 43.154.
Wow, ooh. So we're within like a second of...
Yeah, we're in... Record. Yeah.
Aren't we?
We are.
I got 2 trials now. They're my best than the other guys.
I fucking killed myself. Fuck this.
Come on. No.
Guys, I keep dying on the bridge. Guys, I think my steep trigger's happening.
It's
already.
Happening guys, already. It's
how happy, is he already happening. Ahead of me? How's that even a thing? Wait.
I read somewhere that you fly faster if you're closer to surfaces. But I don't know if that's true or not.
I feel like it just feels like you're going.
Yeah.
Fucking.
Oh, if this was a proximity map, though, I would have smashed you.
Yeah. I wonder if we can load it in as a proximity.
Here he is. Here's his line.
Are you following the line of dreams now?
Killing myself.
I mean, I don't know. I'm following his line and see what it does.
Set a score, cringe comp.
Not that impressive a line so far. But I guess at this point,
I just did something
like,
pretty decent.
We're literally talking about
43.623. Is that the best of the day? What's the best of the day? Let me see.
43.623?
Yeah.
I think that's very close to his score.
Yeah. Let me see. Where is this job? Here we go.
I did bits. 43.908.
So, okay. Action list. Wait, where do you check the? Oh yeah, public
guys,
leaderboard. Oh yo, I've got the daily. I'm the daily number one.
No, I'm first person and fucked it. I've got fucking.
I'm daily number one, Josh.
Fucking
Josh.
Josh.
I'm daily number Josh. One. No, it's just Josh.
I hate this game.
So, Ethan,
you like this game best. Stay happy, Ramgar.
No, that's the thing. I really like it.
Stay positive.
Try to stay happy, but I just get fucked. But oh fuck the checkpoint. I just can't use my fucking controller properly. I'm holding up, and I fucking fuck off. Fucking shit game. Oh, I can't play.
No.
It's happening again. Happen again.
Ethan, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Everything
really
looting.
Sorry if you like. Think you won't be posting this video anytime soon.
He will.
He will. He will overcome his fears.
Fuck off. That-
Best raid is funny anyway.
Now, this is almost like choke on rice.
I've beaten this? I beat it. I beat it by 0.2.
You've beaten it.
I'm calm. I got a little rice in my palm.
No, listen. This is choke on rice slipping shower level, but even better.
Are you calm?
No, I don't have rice in my palm either. I've got fucking sweaty controller because shit in the fucking game. Fucking.
Bro, the bloody ghost is. His fucking character's in the way of my shit.
I actually have way too many lines to follow.
Bro, what the fuck you called that shit? Oh, did you hit the rocks? Yo, load me up proximity and let me be your fucking shit.
You want proximity, yeah?
I feel so defeated not setting a score, though.
Do you want to try and set a score or do you want to go proximity?
I want to.
What, have you watched, like, one of the lines of the day, Ethan?
Vic, it doesn't matter what, I can't get the checkpoint. It doesn't matter about the
line. He can't do his own line.
Yeah, that's it.
Line of the day.
Yeah. Vic, there's no point telling me a line to do because I can't do it.
Sorry.
I'm not roasting you, I'm just saying.
I got a new personal best.
I'm not roasting you, I'm just roasting you.
I got 0.576. It's fine, it's fine. I'm ready to move on. I've beat my score 3 times. I'm sorry.
Yo, who wants to be a squirrel?
Yeah, just fuck off.
No, okay.
Shit,
actually, I'm not
fuck.
Gonna take it. No.
Fucking
no.
Shit,
I'm gonna...
devil wings, you cunt. Just dive into a fucking mountain and die.
Ethan, I love you. You're gonna be alright.
That was a straight I love you.
It's just that rage. No one else would rage like that.
Oh, but, like, honestly, guys, I don't feel. Because I'm such a perfectionist. This shit aids to me.
It's simple. Ubisoft and yes, Alice, he's there.
Alright, boom.
It's there.
Score to beat 53,000.
Yeah, I can do that, mate.
Is this proximity?
Mine's at 29,000.
Oh Jesus!
I think
this seems
just,
like a trigger.
I think it's Ubisoft challenge.
Oh no, Jesus Christ!
It's just rubber stick and set.
This is a trigger, Josh. Why have you brought us here?
It is. I wanted a nice proximity.
No, you said you can beat us all on proximity, so.
No, yeah, not one of these. This is too. Yo, do you know how low this bastard is?
25,000.
What the balls? Is this shit?
I've got 29.
I got 21k. That was my start. At least I fucking finished this.
Okay, one, it's not a long one at least.
Oh my god, I just slid across the floor, bro.
Oh my god.
He's just sliding across the floor.
I keep sliding across the floor. What is this shit?
I'm trying to get to.
But how's he turn that wide? Bro, he's got some gaping vagina. How the fuck?
Yeah, he's using like the left drag stick, isn't he? Oh boy.
I don't
fucking
get how this
Ubisoft Annecy!
Ubisoft Annecy's ghost.
Who the fuck is Ubisoft Annecy?
It's the studio. Their account
they're
the studio.
Doing bits.
They actually wingsuit IRL, bro. They're legit legends.
They
wingsuit
in the fucking game as well. Look at them.
Oh, bang!
31k! How did they get
told
so
you,
low?
Bro. I told you, Josh. I told you.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, these. I'll beat you.
You know what they're doing? They're using like the extra like the dodge maneuver to turn left more.
Yeah.
But I'm not that good. Yeah.
Keep dragging myself.
Yeah.
That I'm dodge like, maneuver is ridiculously hard to use because it's so like so sensitive.
It's called guaranteed death.
The guaranteed death maneuver.
My game lags in these rounds.
Guaranteed death.
Your game lags.
Guaranteed death.
Your game lags in the
fix on some different game.
No.
Yeah, my game, yes, it is, yes. It's too much. It no, can't load
it. When I'm in a strumpy mood like this, yeah, just answer me, please.
Stop the slider tackles.
Shut up.
What do you want? What do you want?
What do you mean?
He said reply to you, so what do you want?
Oh no, he wanted to know that it was laggy.
Yeah. I was like, is it laggy? And then you were all just having a banter.
Oh.
Oh no, this is going to be the end of me.
K.O.
Bang! 30k again. Right, consistency.
Nah, this is just too much.
Ben's actually gonna come through. He's actually gonna do what he says he's gonna do.
He's gonna go big.
Fucking slap the pump. Oh, I just keep slide tackling the crowd. Mean Fury's just watching me do it as well.
He's having a great time. Like, what's this guy doing? Fucking.
Bro, my game is a lag.
Snapchat spectacles.
Oh. What's that got to do with anything, George?
That was me raging, sorry.
Just shout Snapchat spectacles. Okay, I got a 27 cam on the board.
It's a paid promotion.
Jesus Christ, Josh.
I wish.
Nah, this is just. It's there's that one
the
little bit.
Was that starting in my game? Was that starting from Bez?
That was me.
Okay, I was a bit baffled. It's maybe not yet to be in the
Cuba. Right, the black rocks just like go together on my screen.
Right,
I just
35,000.
Did you?
Yes.
How'd you
do that? Those slides from me. Like,
I'm gonna have to lick some rocks.
I'm not gonna accept you to saying to me that you're gonna come in and beat me. It's not gonna happen.
Oh.
34k. Fuck.
Like, it ain't gonna happen. It's not how it's not our role.
Just fucking just
chest bump
the game.
Chest bump the game.
Get a fucking bit of snow at the start, bro. Just fucking chest bump it. Every single time. You're funny.
It is funny. You got a chest bumping.
Yeah, this Ubisoft
card. This Ubisoft ghost needs to go away. They're actually setting me like unrealistic goals.
They've done this.
This is actually like, this is like unrealistic body goals.
Fucking Instagram.
32k again.
Bro, no, let's not look at the scores when I have to set.
Why?
There's actually a community leaderboard. I'm 50th. No, I'm not 50th. That means I'm actually out of the top 50. The guy at the top.
Yeah.
Oh, I just knocked it a rock.
And what is it?
129,000.
Gee, and now I feel really shit.
Yeah, he flew next to fucking everything then.
You know what? No, I think he's hacker too. I think he flew through rocks.
That's how you get mad score, you just fly through the rock.
Nah, I'm trying to follow the ghost line.
Look at how they get that low there.
To be fair, I can see where there's like good opportunity.
Like, first person can write. Is there a point in it?
No.
Because whoever uses this is fucking... insane in the membrane. Like what?
32k again, bro.
Alright, I got my medium graphics on.
Yo, this ghost is my dad.
This is the slide tackle. This is where I don't slide tackle when I win.
Oh no, with these frame rates, it is really, really nice. I must say.
Yeah, exactly. See?
No, this ghost is my dad, and I've become my dad.
Josh, if you can do that with
49,000.
Wow.
Yeah, if you can do that, I'd honestly come to play Turn It Down, you could be the world record.
Probably what I was having 26k.
Yeah, I don't think you can do that.
No,
I just got some point though.
I can. Wait, where does everyone lead all yet? I think he does.
Okay, I got 36k. I went straight into a new score the second I turned the graphics. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you have to get 59k to be in top 50.
There's our aim for today.
59k.
I think all I've got to do is finish this, guys.
Oh.
I think all I've got to do is finish this. I may. 46k.
Yeah. It's starting.
There you go, 46k, baby. Slight tackle the ground.
Where's your score you're submitting? You need to...
Oi, shut up. I only just got 36, all right? Baby steps, bro.
One step at a time.
I just slide tackle the map. There's no need to rush.
Like, it's like learning to fly.
Every bit of the map, I slide tackle, bro. I don't know how I managed to do it.
Yeah, I actually want to do like a race or something after.
Say that, we got stuck in the fucking race.
Oh, you may. Oh, God, no.
There's so many people in the way. Fuck.
I want to know how the point system is. Like, I want to know how exactly.
It's literally just a sphere around.
So as soon as you get too far away from the walls, though, it resets.
Yeah,
isn't it?
Exactly. Yeah, it's like a multiplier.
So you've got. That's why you got to hold it down. You got to stay by a wall.
You
got to
stay so low and fucking. You can't bank. The boosty bank things that he does.
So if you can stay by a wall the whole time, that's when you keep your multiplier.
Yeah.
Keep your multiplier.
Oh no! Oh god, I was on a really good score.
Fuck!
Man.
I was on track for a nang!
Oh, lucky you went on track for a nan.
You just keep slide tackling this little bit of fucking snow at the start. Fuck off!
What?
That's fine, you made that noise.
Come on.
Oh, he's about to do a nan. Oh, my nan's breast.
Come on. It sounds good. It sounds like it's stacking up a lot.
It sounds good.
Yeah, mate. Makes that little 40k, it's a new record for me, alright?
Go on, Vic.
It's fine. Slowly improving, but boy.
Dude, how the fuck do you not get, like, Bazinga Rage?
Oh, I do. I bottle it, and one day,
usually you hear it, he just like smacks the fuck out of his desk. Like,
yeah, that happened the other day. My recording.
Entire night broke.
Oh yeah.
Oh fucking fuck.
Yeah, and he actually broke his PC. So he smacked his desk that hard.
Oh fucking fuck off.
Fuck yeah, fuck.
It's got to the stage. It's happened, Josh. Take us away. Take us a fucking away.
No, stop, stop. I'm actually gonna really upset myself.
Yeah, you wanna get away?
Yeah.
All right. Take me away from time and season. Far, far away, we'll sing with reason. We're gonna do.
Nah, stop, stop, stop. This needs to stop.
I'm here, mate. Right, up you go. Come on, team. We're off to a nice little Forester.
Thanks. Yeah. Oh, Forester. That sounds really good.
No.
Guys. No, wait.
I don't give a shit what
you do. I've done this one, Josh.
Forester. Suck me hard, 50k. Suck it.
No, I'm gone. I don't want to know about.
I don't know what you're on about. Yeah, I can see it. It says
now. Oh, I played this against Lachlan back in the day, like in the early days, mate.
It's now you need. Yeah, you need to prove your dominance then. True dominance upon us.
My break, yeah? Josh, what's your best time?
But mate, I haven't done it before.
My best time is 39. I feel like that's really gonna be hard to beat.
I can't see the line, bro. There's too many trees.
Yeah.
How quick do you have to go through this?
I'm losing to the gold medal. What's going on? So you're better at the game now, so you should actually be able to do it.
I should, but I did some wavy line.
I don't know how you got that move.
I'm actually kind of close to it, but I've lost it. I'm just gonna post a time this little sash.
Oh my god, why did I die there? I think I was about to beat you.
Maybe, yeah.
I was about to get like 30-ish.
To be fair, I've caught up on it like mad. I just got a 40.
I don't even know where my ghost is.
I got a 40, but this is gonna be another trigger sesh where I don't even beat my ghost, isn't it?
Oh, I've gone down the wrong mountain.
That might be a problem. That might be an issue, Joe.
I was like, yeah, I've got a new route. No shit.
It was a sick new route, though.
Oh, no. Yeah, man. I'm gonna clip that rock. I said I've beaten my ghost, I think, which is good. Good news.
It's good.
Oh, fuck off, snowy cunt. That sucked foul life between these
videos. Oh, my goodness, the trees I just went between.
Yeah, they're having nonsense.
Shouldn't have allowed me. The trees, honestly, the trees just like collabed with me. Like. And then let me get a 38, boy. Woo!
You collab with some trees.
That's a good collab, bro.
It's a sick collab, bro.
How many stars the trees got?
Lots. Like,
I leave it out.
I've smashed all my subs into them, bro. Fuck.
Bro, what did you get as your score?
38. Oh, fuck off, Josh. I really am sick of your shit.
Did you just see the shit that I've just dropped for you?
What did you drop? Can you delete?
Did you go the other side of the mountain, Josh?
9 seconds faster than you. How the fuck in English? Wait.
Josh, where are you actually going?
Josh, is this where you go, bro?
Josh has got a scumbag room.
This is some scumbag. No one told me about this shit.
Josh literally has a straight line to the fucking finish, bro.
No one told me about that scumbag shit to the
look
right.
At this shit.
Me and Ethan are dodging trees and shit.
That'll beat my score.
Well, at least I'm gonna finish. Jesus, Josh, thanks for pointing out the floor.
It's not a floor, it's a fucking route, bro. It's called a free ride race for a reason.
Bang, 36.
So you just go all the way around.
Have I beaten Vic as well?
Oh, mate, you just gave me the boost, pal. Did you beat me?
Yeah. Josh got 29. Josh, surely you're like up there for like best.
I don't know.
Oh, why they put that tree there?
Why the fuck you put that tree there?
So you just go hard, right?
Oh, tree. Nursery. Outside. Touching.
So it's not actually that easy.
Nursery. Outside.
Jesus. And people give me shit.
Hey, just bro, you're
about to catch a whole card session.
Hey, but guess what, bro? I beat my score again by like a little bit of a second.
Well done, bro.
I need to figure out how to get rid of my G-force.
Sometimes it works, bro. Skate off your ice. As long as you don't make a mistake.
See, what I don't get is when you're boosting forward, how do you avoid the trees? Because you can't even see them. You just pray, right?
You go first,
Yeah. Oh, is that a thing?
34.
Yeah,
no, no,
no,
it is a thing.
As if
you fucking go first person
on this. Oh no, fuck first person.
Pick first person's way forward.
Don't listen to this now. You're a sponge.
Yeah, he makes the weirdest of noises.
Bro, you should hear my panda.
Oh my goodness.
No, it's just the giraffe used to go like as it was squeaking noise like a fucking duck toy.
The tiger's the only sick animal because it doesn't have a weird noise.
What, maybe just no one wanted the voice act. Brr.
We're doing this a snowboarding game. We want you to voice act a tiger.
Bro, what?
Could the trees just not? Do you like fully? Do you go?
Bro, that was a tiger, bro.
Ethan's met some horny tigers.
It's a tiger, bro. What do you mean?
Do you guys fully gun down the trees?
Yes, bro.
Yeah, and don't hit them. Never non-stop.
And you don't hit the trees?
Yes, no.
Yeah, I've got
a brain. Glasses on.
What do you mean?
Fuck, I say that, I just landed in a tree.
I'm straight up beating my score, so.
Not. You said not.
No, there's no chance. That's that lucky catching things, right?
Bye, Bez.
Oh. I straight to the tree.
No, no.
You mean bye, Bez, yeah? Who's still going?
That's why I said bye, he's leaving.
BLB, he's gonna hit a tree.
Vic, mate, who's still going? Who's about to beat their best as well? Who's about to shave again?
See Josh on that far right.
I'm about to shave
movement.
All of like.
It's far he's moving.
1 second, 35. Okay. Okay.
Actually, bet it's far he's moving, bitch. Banged it.
Josh, how did you get 29?
That's the question that you have to ask yourself.
No, no, honestly.
29.179. What? I don't think I'm beating that.
I actually want to know
how much readable for everything.
I've got a high score, which is nice, but.
Oh my god, Josh.
Well, the fastest score ever is 25 seconds.
You can beat that,
Josh. I don't know how the fuck you do that. 27 seconds daily.
Josh, you can beat that.
Okay, I did 31.
Stop trying to instill this confidence in me.
Thanks.
Pretty nice. Stop being a good friend.
That's what friends do, brother.
Right, I've put a 25 second score down.
Nice.
I'm gonna do the same. It must be the same route, right?
Like, I'm following the 25 second guy, and I'm like.
He's
like,
so fast now.
Yeah, I was directly behind him. Yeah. Like, I was there, level with him, and I knew it was the end of the thingy, so I knew it was easy from there on. And I just smacked a tree.
I'd like you to have the route.
And that could have gone like 27.
If you go like slightly airborne, it's over for you.
Loki found the route. I don't want to share with you.
Well, considering I'm following the number one in the world.
Josh, you found it, yeah. See, I don't have that set, but I found it myself, so I'm claiming that.
All right. You can claim it.
Stay here, you fucking bastard.
Ethan, you found it, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god.
Trees get left.
Yeah, trees. You can't see them because you're leaning down.
I'm about to be a fucking lumberjack. I'm pretty shit at my job. Because I don't take down any trees, they take me down.
Wait, what? How's my best just come past me then?
How's that happening?
No, Josh, I found his line. Why has he gone past? Josh? He went past me.
He's just fast as fuck, boy.
I went past myself, but I'm in third place, so I'm obviously.
Bomb it more then.
What?
Get bombing more.
Yeah, I've done well here.
That sounds awfully bad.
Come on. Yes, 30.
I should start.
What's your 29, Josh?
Yeah.
Oi, oi. I'm on my way.
I got 30 and now I'm still third. Oh my god. Yeah, bro. Vic.
Hmm?
Like, 0.4. Like, look at the leaderboards on the left if you can.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, yours is 30.696, mine's 30.7.
Oh my god.
I like it.
That's mad. It actually was the, like, level of you.
Yeah, and I got fucked by a little bit of snow. You know this game makes my thumb hurt.
If you push down on the left so hard.
I'm thinking you'll go faster.
Suck me! 29!
Oh no.
That's like five consecutive turns in a row that I've broke my score.
Only hell.
Okay, there was a reason to be scared of it.
Fuck!
Best come, we should change quick.
I would, honestly I would. I'm sick and tired of bombing into trees.
Just change it.
Yeah, let's go somewhere different.
Right,
it's fine.
Yes, Yes, Vic giving me pity points.
G-force.
You know when you're getting pity points on the fucking screen? Your life has come to its
pinnacle.
Oh god, you're right at the black rock, I'm fucking bricked again.
Well, I'm going. Surely
oh, hit tree.
Fucking,
I nearly said bad thing.
This is a very, very decent pace.
Come poop.
No, not nincompoop. That'd be horrible. Why would I say nincompoop, Josh?
Fuck!
What?
Sorry, oh, you beat me.
You little bastard.
What do you get?
Wait, little bastard. Is it beating you, Josh? Yeah.
No.
Fuck, so you beat me by like a little
by the smallest midget. Alright, let's do one more job.
One more job. Alright, what do you want? Actually, no, you haven't got a choice.
What?
You have got a choice, actually. You can do Lumberjack. It's a free ride race again.
Yeah.
Or
we do
a flying squirrel. Jesus. It's a wingsuit.
Nah, fuck wingsuits. I've had enough wingsuit today.
Okay, we're going to do a race then. We're going to go to Lumberjack.
Okay. Take me there.
1 minute one, let's go.
Take me there.
One more run, boys.
Ethan, it's
a checkpoint as well, by the way, so you actually have to follow a route.
One more run for the faithful.
101 score to beat.
Okay, I see what
it's. Oh, wait, I've set a score here before.
You can see what I've just said already.
Yeah?
I know I said we should. We might as well beat Lumberjacks.
Yeah. I've done this one before.
I'm on the way.
This one's even worse.
Yeah, this is horrible. Honestly, the key is just to take it slow.
This one is Tree City. He's got to take it, the key isn't take it slow.
Mate, hair on the tortoise.
Yeah, that actually doesn't work. It doesn't work when you have to set a time. It wasn't a time trial.
Oh my god, the checkpoint! Tree!
Okay.
How do you fit through that then? How do you fit through that without dying?
You just go slowly.
It's a kind of man.
Oh. Did you set time, bro?
Yeah, I set one, like, another day, I don't know when.
At another day.
Gold medal's 37. Is that right?
Oh my god, I took flight.
Jesus.
37?
Yeah. I mean, my time is 101.
No, it's your score, right?
No, it's not. It's gold.
What's your score then?
101, so.
But my score speaks 101.
Huh? You what?
I know, gold medal's 37, you're right.
Yeah. Wait, so it can't be that long.
What kind of voodoo human doing? Bro, someone boosted me forward. I don't know what happened. It actually helped me though, but.
Yeah, I died.
I also died.
I died for your boost.
Thanks, bro.
I died for Josh's boost. Oh, actually, once you're out of the trees, there's a straightaway.
There's a straightaway,
yeah?
Yeah. Is there a straight straightaway or there's a straightaway?
Like, literally. Straightaway. It just appears.
Is it broken English or what? Like,
are you fucking cunt? There's a straightaway. I jumped over a checkpoint.
There's a straightaway.
Straightaway.
Guys, I jumped over a checkpoint.
Get out of the tree.
Straight away. Get out of the forest tree.
I hate everything right now.
Straight away. Oh, look, I'm on the straight away.
Guys, I'm not in the mood.
Very straight away.
Fuck your.
I don't know how I'm alive.
I'm really hungry. All these trees making me hungry.
I might set a time, boys. Imagine Bazinga set the time. Imagine
any of us set a time.
Imagine. What did you say it was?
37.
35.
Wow.
Yeah. Man like Bazinga.
Were you like ahead of the gold for most of the way, or did you overtake him at the end?
I overtook it just after the straight.
Yeah, okay.
Man like Monobrow comes through. Does
yeah, exactly.
It.
Why is he even called that, by the way? I never.
he doesn't know football.
There's a football player called Monobrow. No, what?
There he is.
There's a football player who has a monobrow who's called
Buzzwinger. Okay. Might as well just rename him at this point.
I can't play the game, I'm dying!
Fucking trees!
Oh my god. There's a football player called Buzzwinger.
Okay.
I was going for
that person. I just realised, is my mic really loud?
Yeah, a little bit.
Look, it's not bad.
No. The back of Monobrow!
Yeah, we're an hour in, you ain't telling me my mic's loud.
Yeah, it's fine, it doesn't sound that bad.
It's been fine the majority of the time, yeah.
It's just when you scream like a little bitch!
It's all the time.
You're like a piggy when you try and beat my score, bro.
Well, my mic's loud than it should be, alright, video. If you're an hour in, and you put a whole joke loud.
If you're watching this, it's too late.
If you're watching this, it's in too late, I've only just realised. sleep is auto-adjusted on the microphone.
It's not too bad.
No, it's fine. You'll be fine.
But like, I'm Distortion City.
No. You're too conscious, bro.
In it, yeah. Stop being so self-conscious, bro. It's 2016. You can be who you want to be.
I just want to set a time.
I don't know how I set 35, bro.
Close. I can't even beat Geld.
I'm trying to go through slow through forest and then go quick.
I set a 38, but at least I made it to the end.
That's that shit I do like.
That's like big. Big is taking digs at me. Man like big.
Big star.
Hey guys, it's me, Big Star 123.
Big Star.
Hello, my name is Big Star.
My name is Big Star. I agree, Ethan. fucking fuck.
Am I just trying to bomb it too far?
Oh, fucking fuck. Yeah, don't do quick two tree. Go quick on the straight.
Don't do quick two tree.
Yeah, don't do quick on tree. Fast on straight.
Stay away.
My guy started trying to do a flip and just went sideways into a tree.
It's because we were broken English, isn't that going on? You're saying left, you're going to go right.
Fucking fuck.
Fuck a tree.
I would have obliterated my time then because of what happened.
Just go straight away.
Yeah, when you get the straight away, you go quick.
I can't.
I will kill you at this straight away.
What did you just say?
Yeah. Alright, you're going to... Josh, you can hate on what I'm saying.
No, I said I can't. I can't.
I come.
I didn't say I come. I come.
You definitely... I come.
That's what I say to... You say to the girl after you finish. I come.
I just restarted even though I was fine!
Why did you do
that? Fuck that tree! It's even a half tree! It's not even a real fucking tall tree! Fucking hell.
I come. I don't know how I got 35, but all I can say is my video got progressively better. Like, you've been here through the roller coaster of single emotions.
Don't miss a checkpoint, it's really gonna piss me off.
Don't fall over, you shit.
That's you missing the checkpoint.
I'll
bet.
How long is straight away?
You just gonna get out of the forest, bro.
How long is it? Because I come out of the forest, I was on like 18 seconds then.
Yeah, that's nice. You just gotta get down the straightaway.
Very nice.
The straightaway isn't straight though. It's bumpy as fuck.
No, Big bro, it's just straightaway.
Straightaway.
I'm tilted.
Vic's in that mood where he's like, why the fuck do I even talk? Why the fuck do I talk to these people? Oh, I just drove into the tree. Oh my god.
You drove, yeah? Fucking just grabbed the steering wheel.
No, nipples. Nipples on your nan.
Was you on the straightaway?
Your nan's got massive nipples.
Was you on the straightaway?
Poke. Out like fucking nah.
Checkpoint
violated. What do you mean? They validated.
You violated the checkpoint.
Score to beat.
35.
Yes.
Fuck the bushy trees, man.
Yeah, Vic, bro.
You're like a helmet called Lumberjack.
Vic, you need to set a time this video, bro.
I have. Fuck off, bin yourself. I set a silver and I'm happy with that, alright? I'm fucking hate.
Man can't even set a gold.
Shut the fuck up. You just did it, silver. Josh, you bin merchant.
Yeah, I don't set silvers, I set golds. I can set silver in my sleep.
Yeah, exactly. We set that.
Oh, I'm tilted. I'm so tilted. Like, you guys might actually leave and I might be here all night doing this race now.
Yeah, I'm a straight lumberjack.
All you need to do is
just
a gold, no pressure.
Yeah, none whatsoever.
Not like we're trying to end the video soon.
Oh, fuck off.
Yeah, who's that guy going really slow in the tiger outfit?
I fucking violated that checkpoint!
You violated it, yeah? That's not what you meant to do, Vic. You meant to validate them?
What are now? Checkpoints are broken. I don't need this. I don't need this in my life.
You let the trigger get
I don't
to you.
Need this right now.
The first thing, did not let the trigger get to you.
Why would you decide to be really fast? I don't.
I keep gently trying to talk to you, Scandler. Why did you decide to do that, bro?
Can you speak?
Fuck it off. One day, imagine if I just got a score.
You've already got one, it's just shit. Shut
up. I already disowned that score.
That's some kind of hacks.
That tree was not there.
Yo, let's try it.
I've had enough.
Can you set? Yeah, I'm clicking first of the day as
a thing. Yo, I straight tripped him up. You're just being mean now, Josh.
Yo, the guy did it on skis, so I've gone on skis.
Really?
It's really hurt me that I've really got some too much G-force.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch to skis. I need anything at this point.
Yeah, well, the skis aren't gonna help you, bro.
But imagine if they did, though.
Oh, fucking
I banged that lion there.
I don't know how he's got through them two trees, Josh. I don't know how he's done it.
You just do it, it's easy.
Yeah. Guys, I'm a husky beast on skis, mate.
Just getting to the left.
You're a beast on skis, we'll finish the
mate. I will do, mate. Oi, skis have actually changed my life. If I don't die here, they've actually changed my life, guys. Guys. No, fuck. No, they've changed my life just because you motherfuckers, 34. Fuck all of y'all. Fuck all of y'all.
You can't fuck me, though.
I will, bro. I will, mate. I'll go. Mate, I was very close
to
you.
Fuck all of y'all, but you have to be.
I will, bro. Give me a fucking sec. Give me a hot sec here, mate.
And then if you beat me, then I'll eat my words and I'll say, yeah, cool.
Yeah, man. Fucking, cool. I hope you choke cool on them.
Okay.
How did I not violate that? I would have
jokes. Fuck off.
Fuck off, tripping me out, come.
Bro, I banged so hard a minute ago and I caught a little bush.
Yeah, no, I would have beaten the guys.
Bush more than, like, fucking.
Who the hell would you have beaten the bros?
Oh, I want to be in the bros. Live in them.
That sounds mental.
If you make it mental. Back in Christmas tree cunt, whoever that was.
Oh, why would you go backwards? No, it's not a good idea going backwards.
Oh no!
Backwards is not a good idea.
I didn't violate the last time. I'll bet you would have got so rammed in the ass.
What? By your score?
By my score, don't ask questions.
Oh god. Alright, no, skis are like very educational.
Alright.
Yeah.
Right, leave your shit!
The fucking tree. Bro.
I go too fast at end bit. That end bit, I'm banging.
Same. Like, I bang bear.
Alright.
Oh, two right. Fucking.
Two up. Left, then make a left.
Two come.
Come on.
Ah, oh, troop heroes.
What?
This is the start of the video.
Three bro. Yeah, slip it in challenge. It's not right. Slip in at any point in the video.
Well, I've got a Snapchat spectacles in there.
You've got bare sponsors on this Instagram.
Yeah, man. Pepsi.
Just sell out the sponsor.
Moi Jamski, Moi
Jamski. What?
It's a French song.
He's actually going mental.
He's actually the
boss. Moi Jamski means I love skiing.
How am I not violating each other? I'm going through them as well.
How is violating common meme?
First, I violate the checkpoint. Nah.
Yeah, straight away.
Violate me.
Straight away.
Yeah,
my guy hit a tree and his body just folded up and gave up.
Vic, when are you going to do this?
Shut the fuck up, I'm gold now, alright? You can't give me shit.
To be fair, I'm not.
Fucking League of Legends. Gold challenge.
Oh, how did I get
one
flung out of there?
Eyes, white dragon.
Did you just call something?
Black eyes bomb.
How do you fire at a checkpoint?
Oh, how are you hitting that then, dickhead? How am I hitting a tree but not the checkpoint then?
The tree isn't
fast. Yeah, this one's been like straight, I'm trying to go too fast.
Yeah.
That's what this race is in for me.
Wait. I keep clipping this shit.
I'm trying to set 29 seconds and not 32.
Oh my gosh.
I'm calm.
No rice in my palm.
Guys.
What? All you gotta do is not die on the straightaway.
I've created the future.
Just don't die on the straightaway.
I've created the future.
Alright.
No, how did I not generate the future?
If I don't violate.
I got 34. That's still personal best.
You'd be a gas individual again.
I got too scared on the fight.
How did I not violate that?
I got too scared on the straightaway, you know.
I was about to fist you on the straightaway then. Right. Fucking drink lyrics while playing. Yo, so
what's the
go,
plan?
Go!
What's the plan? It's
go! 33, bitch!
Alright, that's what I'd say.
I'm first place. Thank you for watching
my
video.
Was,
no.
Thank you for watching my video. I will take first place. Thanks for watching. Yeah, Vic, enjoy that.
If you want to check out our videos, then we'll beat your score. Yeah,
leave a like on this video, it'll be great. Thanks, see ya. Bye.
No, my.
Yeah, see, the thing is, guys, I've had to grab that my video, so anyone watching there, what's up? I set the best score.
At this point in time.
What do you mean at this point in time?
And then. A fucking retarded checkpoint that Vic didn't
there
hit.
There you go, mate. There you go.
Alright, you know what? I'm done. I'm done at that point.